Hello. So you're an heir. First of all, probably condolences. And then there is a question which comes up very often, like when should you, could you, would you receive your inheritance? Because when somebody dies, his property does not go to the heirs directly, it goes to the estate, a quasi company of sorts. Which owns all the property until all the debts are paid, including the taxes, and only then the rest should be delivered to the heirs. How long does it take? Months, half a year, 2 years, 3 years, sometimes even longer, because assets could be abroad, assets could be complicated. One of the assets could be a company with its own debts and management problems, and so on and so on. So, the Civil Code of Quebec does not impose a particular limit, giving it to the liquidator to decide and to do his or her best how to proceed. But eventually, if it takes way too long, can an heir request that the assets be distributed faster? Request, yes. Request is, of course, possible. But the question is, what will happen to that request? Because, again, by the Civil Code of Quebec, the liquidator is not obliged to proceed with preliminary distribution. But he or she can. If it's proven that the rest of the assets to stay in the estate is enough to pay all the debts. Usually we're talking about like manifestly solvent estate. In such a situation, a liquidator can, but again, is not obliged to proceed with distribution. So, on a practical side, it's best to maintain good and cooperative relationship with the liquidator. It's a good idea to cooperate, particularly with respect to finding the assets and to help find and pay the debts to make it faster, simpler, and clearer. When will be the moment when all the debts are paid and the clearance certificates, by the way, received from the government, and the liquidator might proceed with the distribution. Again, if you're sure that the estate is manifestly solvent and you're in a dire need for money, you can ask a liquidator for preliminary distribution, and it need not be equal. One of the heirs could receive some, others could not receive anything at this point, but whatever is received will be deducted from the final share, of course. But again, the liquidator is not obliged. So you have to negotiate. You have to cooperate. You have to be practical, as usual. Thank you and have a nice day.